thing is really unique about the Art of the Pixel Gala is that LG has found a way to authentically combine a press conference and an awards ceremony in one event in a very natural way. They decided to engage the top 9 fine art schools in the US for this competition. They gave them access to this incredible new emerging technology that they've developed, both OLED and 4K ultra high definition. So they really are enabling these students to have a new kind of canvas to create their art on. They engaged Neil Patrick Harris as the spokesperson to get out there and promote the social and public vote down to a final top 9. And we're here now in New York City to announce the grand prize winner.
Once we had this art tie-in, we knew exactly what needed to happen with the competition, putting together a finale event to not only present and congratulate these students, but also to launch our new TV. The technology has become so advanced that we thought communicating it as a digital canvas is actually a very easy way to talk about all of the picture quality aspects of it.
We want to really use the walls and the venue as part of the story that we want to tell for the experience. So we're projection mapping across all of the curved walls in Gotham Hall, essentially 250 feet of environment that we can really use to wrap the audience around the LG story, support young artists, and really tie the concept of the Art of the Pixel in the environment.
BK helped me stay aligned to our strategy in making sure that we provide a very positive and unforgettable experience that was part of our manifesto for the overall campaign.